goes wide. Barco's got help running by. Fasolo's there. Uses him in the end, and then Fasolo. It's a long one to the top of the square. Setting himself out the back. Hoskin, and it might get a go at this. Over the shoulder, around the corner. Pies have got another. Three for the turn. Elliott couldn't quite stop him. Good to ball, Petrie, Goldsack tackle, dragged him to ground.
Found a bit of energy, Collingwood, haven't they? And certainly the home crowd now can be an influence, because they've got something to cheer about and just create that atmosphere.
Mick's not there for any interviews, is he, Hames? Of course he's not. Been there, done that, says Mick. Not again, to Goey. Around the corner, goal, square, goal, got it! Be a goal review here. Let's see if it's crossed the line or touch. The Goey kicks two in a row.
Now Nelson on the left does the job. Duggan, the Goey, huge tackle. Maybe a match changer.
So De Goey around the corner, here's Elliott, he's within range. He will have to kick it 50 metres though. Elliott. 2 minutes and 15 seconds. Online. Looks good. It's there. Elliott's kicked the goal. Collingwood lead by 2 points with 2 minutes remaining.
Talked about Fasolo's inaccuracy early in the year. It's changed. This, you would think, for a memorable victory. Fasolo. It's online. It's perfect.